Senior Martin playoffs last year. I believe St. Joe's won 5-3. Dropped in there by Herpin. Balls are with it now. He gets to that one guy. Oliver moves to the corner. Sends it down low. Hunter Oliver. Stepped in by. Oh, Felder gets deep out of his drop by number 9. He's outside. Off to the point for St. Joe's. Shot blocked by Oliver. Hit to the wall. Herpin with it now. Okay, go ahead. Joe's. Got a penalty there. Not sure what it was for. I think it was a slashing call. Power play line up for St. Francis now. And that gets dumped down low. And then deep, Juhas is going to go in after it. Check out Skroy. Skroy back over to Juhas. Juhas behind his net looking to set something up.
St. Joe's breakout.
He's going to carry it all the way up.
Minor penalty for cross-checking. Trabuzzi, cross-checking. Time of the penalty, 2:42.
Bell's a little now. He's going to look for someone. He's going to walk the line. Shot. On net. No rebound. Goes behind the net. Felser digs it back out. He's going to cycle it. Up top to Skroy. Skroy loses control on the heat down. Jake Sneed is a skate sharp. And pass to Ryan Fitch. Ryan Fitch brings it over the blue line. Back to Babinski. Babinski with a shot. Deflected. Half ball for Felser. Felser with it. Oh, comes out of the line. Connor Juhas whiffed on a one-timer there. Felser now. Gonna step over the blue line. It's to Kavinsky, but that comes back down St. Francis way. Bryce Erpin with it now. He's gonna go behind his net. Got a hard forechecker. Erpin up to Lewis. Lewis. Hooking. That's hooking all day there, Stripes, but he ain't gonna call it. Shot saved by Brennan Brown. Nice save there. Good way to track the puck there, kid. Hunter Oliver with it now, trying to dig it out. So who's beside him over there? Back in, hits the net. Sent down low by St. Joe's. Lewis is going to dump it around the wall. That's kept in. Matt Murphy now down low. Good body. Number 9 brings it up. Penalty, St. Francis here now. Slashing. Slashing on Hunter Oliver. That's going to put him in the box for a minute and a half or less. Big slashing call. 9:25 left here in the first period. Shots on goal, 5-3. St. Joe's on the power play now. Kept in, number 8 with it. Cycles down low. Low to high. D to D, they're cycling the puck down low, trying to wear out the St. Francis.
St. Francis penalty number 12, Hunter Oliver. Minor penalty for slashing. Oliver slashing. Time of the penalty, 5:34.
Then by St. Joe's still. Now it's sent down the ice by St. Francis. St. Joe's now. Jake Donaldson out there with Mike Polsey. And Billy Klein on defense, number 23, not sure who that is. Comes back out of the zone. Keep an eye on that little. Nine and 14 going at it there. Can't get it out. Shot by St. Joe's off the pad. One juicy rebound, but no one could get there. Trey Guillen out there now for St. Joe's. This would be a fun. St. Francis back to even strength.
Cushman and Wakefield Purebred Brokerage Company is Buffalo's leading commercial real estate provider for your office, warehousing, manufacturing, or retail space needs. Call Cushman and Wakefield Purebred Brokerage Company at 716-852-7500.
.750 left here in the first period. Teams both at even strength. St. Joe's all over Red Raiders right now. Shot. Sent behind the net by Scroy. Over to Scroy now. Scroy sidesteps one. He whiffs on it. Not having a great game here right now. Scroy fell down twice. I think he's got something wrong with his skates, possibly, and maybe his stick. Lubkin pushes it up. They dump it in. They're going on a change. Scroy's down there to chase it. Puts it in front. Goes across the crease. Kozinski slides that ice net. Not helping the Red Raiders out. Lewis takes a hit up high. Lewis dumps it down low. Kozinski, Juhasky, and Finch out there now for the Red Raiders. Tip, Kozinski couldn't get a stick on it. Lewis now in front. Red Raider, and here it comes. Watch out, folks. Souvenir. Down below. Guy from Connecticut picks up the puck and he's going to throw it back on the ice. Souvenirs. Hits the goalie, which it does. That's icing. 6:05 left here in the first period. Shots on goal, 9-3. Did not record a shot on that last sequence, I guess. Right now, pretty even. Shots on goal don't show it, but They both had their chances to score. Back up the left side. Bumped out. Donaldson, nice little hit again. Center ice, but skips over a step. Here comes Trey Henry. Up in the wall. He's going to take a hit against the wall. And that goes in. Oh, no. I think that one should have been frozen there. Must have saw daylight though and kept the play going. That's going to put the St. Joe's Marauders up 1-0. 4:15 left here. Press the button down a little bit halfway.
St. Joe's goal, scored by number 16, Joseph Tobias. Assist to number 3, William Genhan. Toba Genhan. Time of the goal, 10:45.
Whiff on. Outside their zone. Alec Kabinski to take it for the Red Raiders. Somebody. Belzer with it now. Lots of room. Digging down low. Over up the wall for Rujic. Stop there. Working hard, number 24. Oh. Yeah. Clean hit there by Felzer. Didn't see anything wrong with that one. Could be a little biased there, but I don't know. Looked clean to me. No penalty called. Donaldson sends it over to nobody at the wall. Thought the defenseman was there. Polsey jumps it out of the zone. He doesn't know what's going on here. Big collision down low. 11-23. Scroyce feathers it over to Donaldson. He's got room. Donaldson going to the box. You would relax. Chill out, man. St. Joe's back on the power play.
St. Francis penalty to number 9, Jacob Donaldson. Minor penalty for slashing. Donaldson
put in
slash
the ball there.
Time of the penalty.
That's by number 6. They're working his butt off. Maybe there to help him.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Here in the first period. Score still 1-0 St. Joe's. That's an offside call. Still on the power play for 49 seconds, so this could carry over to the second period. Faceoff won by Lufkin. Eyeing off the glass. Lufkin after it. Gonna have to tie it up here. Oh! Skate by him. Skate by him. You can't go by? And the puck was frozen.
Trying to go to the net.
Yeah. Not after the whistle. Yeah.
Did we say? Is that what he said then?
Yeah.